Hey everyone! Today, we're diving into the world of smart HVAC control with VFDs, that's variable frequency drives. Sounds technical? Don't worry. We'll break it down in the simplest way possible. A traditional HVAC system operates at a constant speed or switches between on and off. This results in inefficiency and discomfort, as airflow is not precisely controlled. Thanks to the evolution of automation systems and their contribution in making us smart HVAC systems. In this video, we are going to learn how an automation of HVAC system using VFDs that actually makes them smart and efficient. Let's dive in. First, let's have an overview of how an efficient and smart HVAC system using VFDs works. The sensors are installed inside the room to monitor conditions. These sensors detect temperature, humidity, CO₂ levels, and occupancy. The collected data is sent to the HVAC control system. The control system processes the sensor data in real time. It determines whether adjustments in airflow or cooling are needed. Signals are sent to the VFD to modify fan or pump speed accordingly, resulting in a smart, efficient, and comfortable HVAC installed space. As we know, the comfort and efficiency of a HVAC system is directly depends upon the fluids flowing throughout the system, and they are driven with the help of motor. Knowing how to control the flow rates by adjusting the speed of motor driving it is the key in producing an efficient HVAC system. A variable frequency drive adjusts the frequency and voltage supplied to the motor. This allows precise speed control of the HVAC fans and pumps. Instead of running at full power, the system operates only as needed. The VFDs are capable of controlling the motor speed with signals from control system and user-defined parameters. Learn more about VFD and its functioning in detail with our previous video. Link is added in description. During installation and commissioning of an HVAC system, the multi-speed settings has to be done in VFDs according to variable room condition. For an example, low speed when the room is empty or having few occupants, minimal airflow is maintained. Medium speed when some occupants are present, moderate airflow is provided. And high speed when the room is crowded, maximum airflow is delivered. So, how does a VFD know the room is actually filled or not? It's actually a good question. The sensors, which are capable of monitoring the conditions inside the room, are installed, and these are the eyes of smart HVAC systems. These sensors finds out the occupancy level by using CO₂ level inside the room, temperature and humidity, and sends signals to the control systems. The control systems are actually the brain of a smart HVAC system. The control system processes this data and decides on airflow adjustments. It tells the VFDs on what speed the motors should run to provide an efficient and comfortable HVAC experience. The VFD modifies fan and pump speeds accordingly. The system operates efficiently, reducing energy costs and improving comfort. This is how a smart HVAC system with VFDs works. To sum it up, smart HVAC control with VFDs is all about efficiency, comfort, and savings. By adjusting the fan speeds based on real-time needs, we make sure the system works smarter, not harder. That's all about a smart HVAC system with VFD controls. Got questions? Drop them in the comments. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech breakdowns. See you in the next video.